Kidding. I never play chess. Everyone here is smarter than me. No, no, no. Don't think like that. You're strong. You got this. You can't lose. I'm gonna lose. Sure, the guy at the table gave you. Let's just move one of these so we can get the horse out. That's how you want to play. That's it. This creep's going down. Maybe if it put here? Nope, he took it. But what if the other horse? Nope, he took that too. He knows every move before I make it. Alright, King, you're all I have left. Make it count! Oh, come on! This is supposed to be fun? It's probably some magician or something. Thank you.
bet I could get very rich from this thing. But I don't want the money. I want to see you fail. So you've never played chess before, huh? It's a lot easier than you think. Just move your pieces around and go after the king. But you can't win today, Brian. Because I'm the king.
I know I'm the last person you want to see today, but I just want to tell you that I'm sorry. You worked really hard on that, and it was very selfish of me to go and destroy it. It's just that this tournament... I really wanted this win, and I saw that I could get an advantage if I did it, so I'm sorry, that was my only option. I get it. Good game.